year ago as Hallam's first Labour MP, but due to mistakes I made when I was young, and for which I'm truly sorry as it hurt a lot of people, I've been unable to speak in the House with confidence until now, and I currently speak in the capacity of an independent member. In addition to this, I am also Parliament's very first autistic MP, as well as having cerebral palsy and other disabilities.